Howdy, my name is Arum Han. I'm a professor in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering and also the director of the AggieFab Nanofabrication Facility. The AggieFab facility is dedicated for providing high-end micro nano fabrication capability for the campus community as well as the local community and industry. Today I'm going to give a quick tour of the AggieFab Nanofabrication Facility. What you're seeing here is the gowning area. Every staff and users who have to work inside the clean room will first have to gown up for the clean room processing. We do provide all of the required personal protection gear, from shoe cover to body cover to head cover. So people will be gowning up here and enter the clean room with those full clean room gown. So let's start at the very first bay of the clean room. We have four of these bays in the clean room. Each of these bays are equipped with what we call a raised access floor. These raised access floor allows the clean room to operate in almost particle-free environment. This first bay is dedicated for metrology, chemical processing, as well as have equipment for dicing and bonding for wafers and substrates. So what you're seeing here is the second bay of our AggieFab. The second bay is dedicated for thin film deposition. We have a very large number of tools that can deposit a variety of different thin films of different properties. For example, we have LPCVD for silicon nitride and silicon dioxide deposition. We have an atomic layer deposition tool that can do a variety of different atomic layer thin films. We also have multiple tools that can deposit metals, alloys, and dielectrics. Now you're seeing bay 3 of our clean room. We have several very unique capabilities. We have not only a thin film plasma etching tools, but we also have a very unique multi-target thin film deposition tool, which can deposit up to 16 different materials without breaking the vacuum. This is one of the tools that truly makes AggieFab a world-class facility. Here's the last stop of our AggieFab tour. The bay 4 is dedicated for micro nano patterning lithography capability. We have a large number of tools that can create patterns down to tens of nanometer in sizes. We are also very excited to have a brand new tool that can provide a sub-micron resolution 3D printing capability. This concludes our tour. If you're interested in learning more about our facility, please visit our website. Thanks and GIGAM.